My name is Ed Bigelow, and what you are watching is the end of my life as I knew it.
Baby, why do we even bother coming to this thing every year?
What is wrong with you?
They say all the world's a stage.
Look at my show. Magic show?
Yeah, it's worth a shot.
You'll see how it all went to the devil.
You!
Where
do you think you're going?
That's Cayenne.
Who?
Everyone knows Cayenne. Huh?
Join me.
Montauk, the magnificent!
A bizarre magician.
This show is about what's on the inside.
A grisly illusion.
What is inside you?
Did you feel something?
That may be more real.
Ed, turn on the TV. It's your friend, Kyan, from that show last night.
Jakey, are you sure it was a shark?
It wasn't. It was a shark attack.
Then meets the eye.
Mr. Montagma, I would love to speak with you after
we
the show.
We are speaking. And the story has already begun.
But as one man unmasked the truth.
There's Cecilia.
Let me guess. Everybody knows Cecilia.
Sit down! You!
Die tonight.
Behind the tricks.
Girl that got burned up in the show started not 10 minutes ago on a slab.
Tell me what you know about tetrodotoxin. Tox reports came back on your two girls, showed massive doses in the both of them.
He may reveal the darkness.
What do you know about tetrodotoxin?
It's a mind control drug.
It makes you see things that people want you to see.
In his own heart.
I think you might be a bad man, Ed Bigelow.
You're just like everybody else. Objectifying people like Cayenne, Cecilia.
You don't know any magicians now, do you? Are you ready for delusion?
If there's no crime scene, where are the crimes taking place? Where have the bodies gone?
Where? The truth. You got a dose. Big one.
Where do you think you're going?
Yes! You
die tonight.